first morning, Kazakhstan. Our first cold morning, there's the lads down there. Bringing a drop to about -5, -6 last night, -2 now. Gonna head off towards the Kazakhstan, Uzbekistan steppe. And for breakfast, good old Kazakhstanian Cornish pasties. Not much to see around here, it's pretty barren. More barren on the steppe. That's where we're heading.
We're in Kazakhstan. Our first day, full day on the bike. Been in a block headwind all day, 50 miles. Me and Jim are carrying trailers 20k, and unfortunately we both hit the wall. We've just stopped at this chai house and had a big scram. We're gonna find the next available camp spot. And we've got two camels crossing the road. How the devil are you, Mr. Camel? There they are. There's a busy crossroad, though. Hang about, there's a couple more coming. Yeah. In fact, there's a convoy of camels.
So, we've done about 46 miles today in Kazakhstan. We're absolutely barren. Sun going down over there, there's Gal. Tents there. Larry just been having a wash. Over there, we'll be getting breakfast at. Me and Mac, just cooking tea.
Hiya, I'm Mac.
Hello, Ewan. Doing some mackerel there, going the pasta.
Tomorrow, another 50 miles. However, it's all been good fun. See you soon.
Boris,
you got coffee, vodka. Oh, Kazakhstan, our friend Boris over there. Boom. Away.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
I always miss his deck out.
So third day riding in Kazakh. We're on a beast of a climb. Came off the step on that road there, you can see. We've climbed up here, down where the wagon is, and all the way up. It's 12% gradient. And as you can see, there's no tarmac anymore. Yesterday evening, we came off the tarmac onto this shocking road. It's just pebbles and sand. Unfortunately, Peeps' chain has just snapped. So we're getting a brand new one out, one of our spares, and it's going straight on. Unfortunately, again, a couple of miles ago, down the road, Mr. Roberty has caught his rear mech in the spokes and snapped the rear mech in there. Basically causing him only being able to roll on one gear the whole way to Tashkent, which is about 1,000 miles away. So that's going to be tough going, but we've got to keep plugging on. Video update, we're still on the same shitty Kazakh road, sister. It's tough going, just came up shy there, and as I said earlier, Galb caught his derailleur in the rear spokes, but now it's been ripped clean.
Where's the derailleur gone?
As you can see,
there's the derailleur.
And it's clearly in a bad way. Therefore, the chain's come off. Well, the chain snapped clean off. It's being shortened. Look at that. Let's have a look at that. There's chain parts bent.
For birds who don't ride bikes, it's not meant to look like that.
No, it's not. So now he's essentially going to be riding the next 1,000 miles, half of which is on dirt roads, on a single speed. So,
gear bike.
This is going to be rough. Fawn, John Fawn, Fawn Sherpa, SGS Cycles. This is the third time we've had a derailleur in the spokes, so you need to sort it out.
You've got some explaining to do, boy.
Take to the camera for videos, but I think on this occasion I'm going to have to document this. There's Gal's bike, one word for it, booked. This is the rig up with Rattler, Tyrax basking tape, trying to keep a single speed chain in place. To add to the situation, we've not got the best lunch. We've got dry bread with chewed up sugar cubes spat on to the bread as a paste. Take it like that, Not really sure. Hook into that then.
When I go across that river, she's comfortable. Here we are. Uzbekistan, we just came off the step. It's a very special day today. This is Mr. Overty's birthday. Yes. First mission Oz birthday. And it's a great day. Beautiful sky. Only a few minor problems with also, we're rolling on a very nice manual gear stick you've got there. Would you like to show us that? Yes, there we go. You change the gear with a good old stick. Apart from that, bike is all cheery. Our Daisy's running well. Oh, a couple of mugs trying to give us something. We've done 48 miles for the day. We're about to stop at a chai house, which we've been told is only a kilometre down the road. And I believe what is on the menu. Once I stood to lose her, when I saw what I had done, bound down and flew away the hours of her garden and her sun. So I tried to warn her, I turned to see her weep. 40 days and 40 nights, and it's still coming down me. Yes, boys.
First mission on snow day. Uzbekistan.
Slept in a chai house last night with no snow on the ground. Woke up this morning. And as you can see, there's snow everywhere. Smell my cheese, you shit!
Good morning, sports fans. Here we are in Uzbekistan. Our final drive towards Tashkent. We've been hit with lots of snow. As you can see, the road is completely covered in snow. We're moving at around 6 miles an hour. Jimmy Dean behind me there, struggling to stay up. I've already been down once. My hip is absolutely knacked. So yeah, having lots of fun. 26 long days on the road. Hopefully a bit of downtime today when we get to Tashkent. God knows what time that's going to be, but we'll see you soon. See you there.